My name is Laura Coyle. I'm a freelance illustrator, and I'm going to show you how to work with the Shape Builder tool in Illustrator. I'm going to select these two shapes here and unite them using the Shape Builder tool. And I can go over to the tool panel to get the Shape Builder, or I can use the shortcut Shift-M. And now all I need to do is drag over these shapes. You can see highlighting here that lets you know they'll be united. So I'll drag from one shape to the other, and now I have a single shape. Now I'm going to add some stripes to the body. So I'm working with the pen tool, and I'm just drawing a single stripe here. And now I'm going to use the eyedropper tool to grab a color here. And I'm going to hold Option or Alt to copy a few of these stripes on the body of this mosquito. And then when I select all of the shapes and get the Shape Builder tool, I can use the Option or Alt key to subtract shapes. So this is a quick and efficient way of editing shapes in Illustrator. It's helped me a lot. I hope this helps you too.